The Minister for Higher Education, Simon Harris, must immediately clarify for students what's happening in terms of online college learning between now and Christmas. That's according to Mayo Sinn Féin TD Rose Conway-Walsh. The Sinn Féin spokesperson for Further and Higher Education, Research, Innovation and Science says students and their families need to know now if they need to secure student accommodation or not this term. In addition, she says the people who have paid out for student accommodation that's now not required because the college is providing online learning must get their deposits returned quickly. Deputy Conway-Walsh says clarity is now urgently required from government on what's happening at third level due to the government imposed COVID regulations.
There isn't enough clarity. So we have students in Mayo and parents in Mayo wondering what they're going to do tomorrow and the next day. So Simon Harris came out late on Friday evening to say that that everything was going to be done online. But the colleges are contacting students to tell them to go to campus. So there's a contradiction there. So he needs to make a very, very clear statement. But he needs to make a very clear statement around accommodation fees for those who've already paid. And that's why I resent, in a sense, that he left it so late. So late, even though we knew that Dublin was at level 3 from the week before. It was almost like making certain that everybody had paid their accommodation before then coming back and saying, well, everything is going to be done online. Now, obviously, that goes without saying that everything has to be done according to public health guidelines and we must do everything to protect people's health. But there needs to be a lot more proactive announcements on this and clarity around what students can expect.
Because students put down thousands in leases, deposits in order to secure accommodation, their parents are often very stressed in order to get that kind of money in place. And really, they don't know what week they actually need to be on campus and paying this accommodation.
That's right. And that's why we wanted the timetables to be issued. And now the timetables are ones, some haven't even been issued. And the ones that are issued are changing by the minute, it seems like. So what he needs to do is to make it absolutely clear what's going to be happening between now and Christmas. If it's all going to be online, then the supports need to be there. We have issues around the laptop applications as well. But that needs to be there. And people need to be given their money back. People who have paid accommodation that they're now not going to use because of a government announcement, they need to get that money back and they need to get it back quickly. There cannot be, you know, leaving this to individual universities and let's see what's going to happen.
Deputy Rose Conway-Walsh.